I'm gonna show you how to crash a Kahoot. I'm on a fake teacher's account, so you don't need to be on this account. Just need to get the code. So you highlight all these numbers. Control C. Now you go to the, after I open another app, go to apps, web store, and type in you click on either of these, it'll work. Okay, after you download them, it'll pop up right here. Okay, after you highlight it and save the code, you open that app, type in Start Smashing. You paste the code. And watch it begin. That easy. You can go up to 200 players. Let's see. There's a page that'll pop up after you hit smash it. Go up to 300. I doubt you'll need this many, but it's only in 77. Your teacher will get so mad. I would not go over this many, but that's it. That's all you have to do. I think if you close out of the page, you can edit how many players there is. It'll stop adding, but you get where I'm going with this. And that's about it. Yeah, it resets all players if you cancel out of it, so.